There will be times when you're working with a video that you'd like to take a snapshot of what you see on the screen and place it into another document. It's very simple. You're going to use the snapshot icon up here in the toolbar right here. So if you hover over this here, you see that's going to take a snapshot of that right there. So just hover it, take a snapshot. Whatever you, when you click here, the image is placed down here, but it's actually also placed into the clipboard in Windows. So you can copy and paste it to anywhere. So let's say I play the video here. And I pause it with the operator, or this stockman here reaching over. I want to take a snapshot of that. I click on the snapshot. It's going to appear down here. It just shows you the current snapshot. But then you can go to any other program, let's say Excel, and just find a cell, hit the right button, and paste it right in there. So when you actually click the snapshot button, it's showing what the current snapshot is down here, but it's also placing it in the Windows clipboard so that you can basically go to any other program in Windows and just paste it directly in there.